Are you guys ready? What a night this is gonna be!
I have never been more ready for anything in my entire life. I cannot wait to see what's on the horizon.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the...
I guess this means the conspiracy's continuing.
They never stop with this guy.
And his opponent, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds.
You know, there's plenty about Samoa Joe's physical abilities in the ring that can intimidate his opponents, but it's really his sadistic intelligence that should make their blood run cold.
Yeah, Joe has one of the sharpest minds for brutality we've ever seen. He always comes to the ring with a master plan in mind.
We're gonna finish it off!
Swanton Bomb! We gotta cover.
One, two!
And he kicks out.
Almost got it done so soon.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
You know, Sami Zayn has proven to be a tenacious competitor. No matter what attacks get thrown his way, he just won't stay down. How do you work around that as his opponent?
Sami's as stubborn as they come, but you might be able to use that against him. If you can wear him out, Sami might get desperate and attempt riskier moves. That could give you a big opening to turn the tables on. Tossed into the corner.
And Sami Zayn reverses it. Kick to the gut. Fighting back with a counter. Carefully measured knee drop.
Samoa Joe not fast enough.
Oh, look at the power shown on the exploder suplex.
Joe way up top.
Perched up top. Samoa Joe might get an early three count.
One, two.
Gets the shoulder up before three.
A surprisingly deep count for this stage of the match.
Punch connects. Snap suplex, very effective. Carefully measured knee drop. Samoa Joe dealing out punishment.
This is how you deal with a stubborn competitor like Sami. You wear him out and you force him to make desperate moves.
Snap suplex. Off into the pin.
And the referee stops the count before two.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Powerless position to be in right now.
Right across the larynx. Oh, blitz of strike from the pin and the win.
Yes.
One, two.
Fights out at two.
What a match.
Turning the tables there.
Kick gets caught. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Zayn anticipated that.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
He's lost some of his win now.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
So much damage inflicted. Oh, my God. Heading up. He's thinking back.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Up high.
Scoop slam. Sami Zayn retaliates. Brought down with a DDT. DDT. Face crusher. And set up a third knee to the ass.
That's going to hurt. Show me some agility.
Overhand connects.
Chicken wing under.
He got whipped into that.
Kick by Sami Zayn.
Zayn has this wrapped up.
Shoulders down.
One, two, three.
And there's the win. Huge win here tonight.
Here is your winner, Sami Zayn.
Zayn has got to be feeling good about his performance tonight.
Hey, Sami Zayn earned it.
Rest assured, this was not a loss for Samoa Joe. It was a mere...
The following contest is a tables match, making his way to the ring.
The modern day Maharaja.
And his opponent, from Punjab, India, weighing in at 238 pounds.
It's chaos, destruction, and a lot of fun. It's a tables match.
A lot of fun unless you're in the ring. You can only win this match by putting your opponent through a table. That's gotta hurt.
No worse than sitting next to you at this table, but I take your point, Saxton.
Across the shoulders, up and
gut check. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Yeah, Cole, but he's just focused on avoiding going through the table. That's all that matters.
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here. Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Kick to the abdomen.
Control here, face first.
Revenge chop.
Byron, what could be the deciding factor in a tables match setting? It is all about being able to survive a truly chaotic environment. You need next level awareness to avoid accidentally losing the match.
And some of the biggest upsets in WWE history have occurred in tables matches. I think it might happen again here tonight.
He's heading back to the ring. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Oof, nails the midsection.
Felt that coming.
That unraveled on Daivari.
Foot to the gut.
Daivari out of harm's way.
Set hard to the outside is Mahal.
he's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Able to avoid there. Tagged with a punt.
You don't think.
Oh, look at this, locked in. Submission move here.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
Look at this, he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal form.
With the title.
Drop. Oh, piercing elbow.
Quick thinking from Daivari.
Clutch.
Taken down with his own move. Amazing.
Looks like setting up for a suplex.
Going to finish things off.
Through the table. What an ending to this tables match.
Here is your winner, Maria Daivari.
And that table just disintegrated. They'll be picking splinters out for weeks.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Uso.
Oh, WWE Universe! Don't you dare be sour! Clap for your longest reigning tag champs and feel the power!
Oh, Michael Corey, can you feel it? My veins are pulsating with positivity! Come on, guys, wake up! New Day rocks! Michael, New Day rocks! Corey!
Shut up, Saxton.
And his opponent, representing the New Day, from Ghana, West Africa, weighing in at 212.
Kofi Kingston out here loves to preach the power of positivity alongside his New Day brother.
You know what power actually matters in there, Cole? The power of the W. All the New Day could stand to focus more on collecting wins than collecting rainbows and unicorns and pancakes, Kofi included.
Corey, I don't see how you can argue that Kofi Kingston, of all people, lacks any type of focus when the bell rings. Perhaps tonight's matchup will serve as a reminder that he's actually able to successfully multitask.
And then we have Jimmy Uso, a tag team specialist on his own tonight. But don't let Jimmy's lack of singles experience fool you. He's as tough as they come.
Jimmy's never one to back down, constantly exhibiting his toughness and aggression. Make no mistake, Jimmy's going to try to make his competition suffer inside the Uso penitentiary.
I know Kofi loves to have fun and preach about the power of positivity, but tonight he needs to take things seriously in the ring. Get serious and get it done.
Kofi turns it around.
And another counter.
He catches Jimmy with a counter. He reverses it. Float over. Into a DDT. Placing a tremendous step kick. And a counter.
That attack certainly put Jimmy's toughness to the test. Kofi showing some focus against the competition.
Not enough.
Super kick.
One, two.
Manages to escape before the three count. Wow.
He
Owens heading up top.
Thinking big.
Uso. Oh, perfectly timed with the knees. Suplex. Here it comes.
The arm DDT.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Jimmy Uso with a well-timed shot. Jimmy saw it coming. Oh, that can rock you. This match is brutality starting to show up.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Double high drop!
Two!
Isolating the leg!
Leg breaker, that had to hurt! Ooh, well-planted knee!
Ouch!
Four!
Jimmy dodges out of that.
Uh-oh! Flagjack!
Way up there.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire. Right now.
One. Yeah. Two.
Oh, no. Right to the end. Extend your elbow. Able to elude it.
And he's taking this to the outside now. He's in under the ropes. Taking this one back to the ring now.
Clothesline!
He's getting pushed out into the defensive. There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
He steps foot in the ring again. Here we go. Jimmy going up high. Oh. And he's able to counter.
Up high. Kofi gets out of the way.
Scoop slam sets things up.
Surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
Can we just see Kofi's best shot? Does he have what it takes to close this out?
And Kofi hitting that just proves there's no lack of focus from Kingston.
I never said Kofi lacked focus.
To achieve this victory.
Kofi wins! Kofi wins because New Day rocks! New Day rocks!
And Saxton.
Here comes the queen, the franchise, and the self-proclaimed opportunity.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring.
And here comes Natalya.
And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada,
Natalya!
A rivalry just doesn't get much more heated than this battle of ring royalty. It's the Queen, Charlotte Flair, against the Queen of Hearts, Natalya.
Both Charlotte and Natalya are passionate competitors who know how to make a statement. You have to think the winner of this match has to be considered the face of the women's division.
Oh my God, a clothesline! Uses the edge of the knee.
She's going up!
Top rope here! From the top!
She goes for the quick pin.
Two.
Really caught him off guard going for it at this point.
Oh, and he
hits. That's gonna hurt.
These superstars know one another so well. Corey, you were in NXT when this rivalry was conceived. How can Natalya bring down Charlotte Flair when there is so much to defend against?
Natalya's an excellent defender who can wait for the right moment to strike. Charlotte's a very emotional competitor. It's great to be aggressive, but Charlotte needs to be careful. If the Queen can't keep her emotions in check, it could be lights out.
Stretch.
Oh, nicely done. Seated suplex.
Charlotte able to steer clear.
Kick to the stomach.
And Charlotte with a reversal.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
She's feeling the hurt here.
Oh, and even hits.
That's gonna hurt.
First up top. She comes up empty.
Sidestep on Natalya.
Fence chop echoing through the arena. Charlotte caught by the counter. She flips it back on her.
Series of reversals.
Submission specialist, Natalya.
Oh, yeah, Natalya. This is a Hart family tradition.
Sharpshooter applied.
Oh, my goodness. This may be over quick. Can she?
Oh, reversal. Oh, get herself out of it.
Shinbreaker.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Shoulders down.
One, two.
A kick out at two.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
Natalya turns the tables.
Counters that.
Grinded down, but
sharpshooter. Submission hold locked in.
Charlotte Flair, is she gonna tap out?
I think it's only a matter of time before the queen taps.
And for some reason, she lets go.
That should do it right there.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
And she had Natalya's number there.
Charlotte, can she do it here?
People can't believe it. I don't think the referee can believe it.
Charlotte going for the figure four. Once she locks it in, if she can bridge out to the figure eight, this one's over.
Locked in tight. Charlotte into the bridge.
There
she does.
Figure eight locked in deep.
Nowhere for her opponent to go. Gonna have no choice here. There's no escape.
Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop.
We got a cover.
One, two.
Oh, a kick out. How did she do that?
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
Well, that'll do some serious damage. Oh, a timely counter by Natalya.
Connects on the kick.
Submission is locked in.
Tap out coming.
It's
tap
over.
Out coming. It's over. She couldn't hang on. What a win. Charlotte with the victory.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair.
Natalya just could not get it done against Charlotte here tonight.
Yeah, it's kind of like how our Uncle Brett
could never match up.
Just a different feeling in the air when WWE's resident superhero makes his entrance.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet! And his opponent from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 260.
Over the course of his career, Kevin Owens has shown us that he's not the kind of guy who backs down from the fight.
If anything, I'd say the more the odds get stacked against Kevin Owens, the more dead set he is on going through with the match.
We'll see if that bullish approach helps drive him there.
And you have to understand the place Ricochet is coming from tonight. Tired of receiving disrespect from his opponents.
Well, maybe it's time for Ricochet to stop behaving like a starstruck fan around the locker room, Saxton. That's your job. Maybe then respect will come his way.
Double leg takedown.
Stop!
Stomping!
Ouch!
KO looking to go airborne! From the top! Moved out of the way!
Nobody home.
Great counter by Ricochet.
Wow, what a pump kick.
Oh my God.
Springboard moonsault.
Whoa. Let's not forget Kevin Owens came to WWE with over a decade of wrestling experience already under his belt. How does that experience factor into this match for KO?
There's no two ways about it. Kevin Owens is a seasoned competitor. He just needs to put all that hard-earned experience between the ropes to work. The best thing you can do is call upon that knowledge to help him fight smarter, not harder. That'll make it even easier for him to get the better of his opponent.
Oh, my! KO!
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Oh, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
And Ricochet being put in his place a bit.
Look out!
Splash! Into the pin attempt. Two! Just kicks out.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him. Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
You're perfect. With that thunderous attack, you can just see how dead set KO is on.
Stunner! Owens hits the stunner!
KO can end this now.
Unbelievable. Ricochet drew on everything in him to kick out.
Yeah, but can he mount a comeback? And Owens is stunned. Thought he'd done enough to end it, but he was wrong. This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck breaker. Gosh. Attacks being poured on by KO.
KO is clearly calling on his extensive in-ring experience.
High-flying, energetic, exhilarating. All describe Ricochet.
And so effective, man.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he going to do?
Look at the top.
450 Dragon Rana.
Nice. Ricochet. Looking to put him away.
Driven down.
With that, does he get him here?
Two.
Got him. No. And a kick out by KO.
Holy moly. How?
And up goes Ricochet.
Ricochet ready to strike.
So stunning!
Amazing. Just amazing.
Two! Oh, he was almost finished.
Owens stays alive. KO will not give up this fight as long as there's a breath in his body.
What else does Ricochet need to do tonight? He's given everything, but still hasn't ended this.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Just a step ahead of Owens.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Oh, right to the kidneys. Right to the spine. Climbing to the top rope. If this lands, it's over. Will this be enough?
One, two.
Kicks out.
He just won't give up.
Oh, knees to the chest. Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form.
I don't like the look in his eye right here, folks.
Splash!
This is it.
One, two.
Oh, but how? How?
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less? KO lining it up. Could be just moments.
Stunned. That has to put a stop to Ricochet.
Two.
Here is your winner, Kevin!
wins.
I gotta hand it to KO. He brought out the prize fighter in him to win this match.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Dana Brooke and Stacy King. And their opponents, Mandy Rose and Carmella Le Femme Fatales.
The tag division has been extremely competitive as of...
Run getting this tag match started.
When you think of tag teams that are itching to make an impact on tonight's event, you don't have to look any further than these two.
Two teams with a desire to steal the show.
Oh, Ren just knocked right out with that.
Slam down.
Dana now going to the top.
From the top.
Big mistake there, Corey.
Well, she knows that now.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
There it is. Snap suplex.
Oh, man, by the hair.
And Dana dodges that one.
Goldbuster.
Gets the tag. Oh, timely counter by Dana.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Bang it back with their own counter.
Oh, look at this. And pull that slam.
Insulting.
Insulting. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Beautiful.
She's starting to look concerned.
A lot of energy left. Fresh partner to tag. She's in about as good a position as you could hope to be still.
Kidneys. And a kick.
There's the switch. Carmella is in.
A mounting. And hammering away. There's a tag. Right across the face.
Catches Mandy with a counter.
Oh, bionic elbow. Now tagging her in.
Ooh, slam.
Whoop up door.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
And that's the tag to Dana Brooke.
Taking a turn for her now.
Look at this.
Off on the rope. In off the tag. Ouch. Got her. Oh, that backfired on her. Stacy gets her back.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Oh, into a powerbomb.
So she tags in.
Enabled to counter.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Just a barrage of stomps.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Uh-oh. Mandy Rose. Bad roses.
Cover.
Two.
She was close to the end there.
She's still as determined as ever.
In the world of romance, this is what we call
the French kiss.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
One, two.
Oh, my God. It was so close. How the hell did she just kick out?
Wait a second. Referee, you sure? Are you sure that's two?
Carmella gets waylaid.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Pick up your teeth in the third row.
Impressive sequence of maneuvers from Carmella.
Carmella's just doing what she pleases.
She gets the tag.
In off the tag.
And the cover for the win.
This is it. Kicks out before the two count.
She is still in this fight.
And Dana dodges that one.
Strong punch to the midsection.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. Got to find a way to get out of this. Lands face first. Tagging her partner in. And she denies Dana.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Gets the tag.
engaged in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Oh, no! The room is over.
Oh, grief, this is chaotic. Come on, ref.
And Dana dodges that one.
Quick exchange of counters. Dana getting set up.
This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame him? Oh, Mella counters. Look at this, going counter for counter.
Oh, into a powerbomb.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Kick right to the leg. We know what Stacy's thinking here. Stacy about to end this fight.
Makes a cover. 2, 3.
Man, that was a hard-fought win. She's got to be proud of herself tonight.
Here are your winners, Dana Brooke and Stacy Keibler. Les Femmes Fatales.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.